Assalamu alaikum. Before I fly the drone, I have to recalibrate the compass first.
Hold the aircraft horizontally and rotate it 360 degrees. Hold the aircraft vertically, with the nose pointed towards the ground, and rotate the aircraft 360 degrees. Compass successfully calibrated.
Take off. I control it manually to the start position first. We can see the height and the distance here. Activating the follow mode. And tap the settings icon. The height, distance, and heading more to the north. Other settings remain. And start. The drone is automatically positioned itself now. Take a look at the info display. You can also change the setting while the follow mode is still active. I want to change the drone direction right behind the car. Okay, I think that's good now. Let's go. Take a look at the display to see how the drone keeps his position to the car. follows the car consistently. Very well. The trees look taller. I have to raise the height. Yep, I think that's enough. That's a bit oblique. I have to change the direction. And now change the direction again. This is impressive. I drove an average of 25 km per hour and it was still able to follow me. That's it for now. Wassalamu alaikum.